same thing that everybody else is talking about. Or is there concern?
Yeah. So I said, the fact that, when you can make progress with the dog, and something like that, especially with animal control, that's a huge thing. And I know it's 100% something.
And I agree. And then you get better, 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 better. And even with that deep dirt.
Yeah, oh, he just settled right back in. I'm not gonna lie, I was happy. I was happy for him when he was out, don't get me wrong, but.
He's just been kind of good. Yeah.
And you're such a dainty man, I'm sure.
I just tell it to him, give him all that. And I thought, she would put your face on it.
She's like, so she said.
You could go there, you could
kid. She came over, she said, did you pay her toll? And her son was saying, well, this is her job, is what she does. And she told her, we weren't here last week, so you need to pay double the toll. And then the son's like, well, I'm going to pay my toll too, because you know, family thing.
This kid's stuck. Dude, you had this kid stuck in there.
I was like, one of my first 2 or 3 days after it started at the store, and I was like, okay, that hurts.
Yeah.
Yeah, you learn that, you only make that mistake once. Thank you. Yeah, he and I had a great walk yesterday. The person was a little crazy, so it was my first time yesterday. Well, he didn't do that too much with me because the other dogs were out there, so he had a leash on the stand, and then I take the length of it, so most of that leash he doesn't have access to.
I hope more people go. It's very professional. Our own is that more than that scene.
It's in here, dude. We don't chew on those.
It's pretty square. Fine, because all the gates are blocked off, and then we have to go down the small road. They don't tell you nothing. They didn't put up signs. Well, we're leaving, it's like, it's not signs in the street. That's what I had to say.
That's
it's over. We kept having to turn around. No, that's my knee.
Well,
yeah, you have to swim much more.
he's in with a almost 4.5 year old bus. So he's not here. Oh, he's not here.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.